This is the story of SuperPhiz. How he tried to get a stoner cat. And with a SNAFU in the gas limit, he lost $13,000 just like that. This is the story of SuperPhiz, who knows all about Ethereum, and how he blames no one but himself for what he's done. Surprisingly chill for having just lost all that money. Roll with the punches, sometimes you get wrecked, and then you have to tell your sweetheart, honey, oh. This is the story of SuperPhiz, his stoner cat desire, and how he had to go and tell his wife he lit 5.8 ETH right on fire.